Welcome to the Campus Solutions 9.2 PUM Image 25 Video Feature Overview for Student Records, Fluid Application for Graduation. PUM Image 25 was delivered on April 26, 2022. Along with bug fixes, PI25 includes enhancements and enterprise component features. 20 accessibility bugs are included in PUM 25. Delivering a completely new fluid UI to support the activity of a student applying for graduation, as well a number of setup options to provide maximum flexibility. The design is the culmination of a long-running collaboration with the Student Records Advisory Group and other HEUG groups, with input gathered from customers via the Oracle Ideas Lab. The feature provides all of the functionality available in the classic UI, along with significant enhancements such as support for multiple program application and improved controls around name and addresses. Included in this new feature, an application for graduation activity guide template to use in the Fluid user interface. The Enterprise Components drop zone feature that will allow you to incorporate existing or future extensions to support your business process. An administrative component has been added to allow an admin user to view and edit applications for graduation data. The Fluid application for graduation configuration includes configuration at either the institution or program level. And the academic calendar has been enhanced for an additional date control. The Fluid application for graduation is accessed via the Academic Records tile on the student homepage. The Academic Programs page serves as the entry point into the application for graduation activity, providing a listing of each of the student's active programs. If the student has active programs at multiple institutions and/or academic careers, those would all be represented on this page. A student can select one or more eligible programs and use the Apply button to start the application process. As is the case for each page in this flow, there are a number of configuration options for this page which we'll look at later in this presentation. Institution and program level configuration options allow you to define how to determine and display eligibility. Once they have selected their program or programs in Step 1, students will select the term they expect to graduate in Step 2. Available term values are determined by the application for graduation window start and end dates from the academic calendar, the same dates that are used for the existing classic self-service. A new date attribute has been added for the Fluid UI to control when a student can edit an application they have submitted. As delivered, the next step in the activity is intended to allow the student to view or select or even add the name they want to use for graduation purposes. The ability to update or add a name is configurable. This step, as well as all of the others in the flow, can be hidden using activity guide functionality. Step 3 in the activity is designed to allow a student to select or update an existing address or add a new one for graduation purposes. As for names, there are configuration options available to tailor this address step to your policies and business processes. Step 4 can be used to have students select email and phone contact information. At this time, CS does not support add or update capability for contact information. The additional information page has been built to include people tools drop zones. Our example here shows some sample content. Drop zones are a people tools feature that allows you to add custom content to a delivered page without making a direct customization to the page. Because the custom content is added by configuring the drop zone, the content will persist through any delivered page's updates and doesn't require retrofit in the same way as a direct page customizations. This page can be enabled in the application for graduation activity guide and is provided to allow you include a step to gather or display additional information. Any data you collect here could also be enabled for view or edit within the administrator view of the application for graduation, where we have also provided drop zones. Fluid application for graduation is available in all form factors: laptop, mobile phone, tablet. The final page in the activity is where the student submits their application. As is the case with all of the page messages in this flow, the instructional text is sourced from the text catalog, so you can create a message that is appropriate for your business process. You can also trigger a confirmation message to be given once a student clicks Submit. When the application is submitted, the system updates the student's program stack with a data change row. If you have defined a specific action reason that will also be used, this emulates the behavior of the classic self-service but includes an enhancement to update expected graduation term as part of the data change row. New with this fluid feature is the creation of an actual graduation application record. A row is created that includes any name type, address type, and email and phone types. The save will also include any data created or updated in the feature or features you have deployed within the drop zone on the fluid additional information page. If the student selected multiple programs when they began their application, the system will create an application for each program selected. After submitting, an application for graduation can be edited as long as the student's degree checkout status remains as applied and the system date is within the graduation application date range. An additional last date to edit has been added specifically for this fluid feature, which can be used to control access to the edit function. The My Programs page displays the status of the application, and if edit is allowed, the student can select and take an edit action. Once they are navigated to the activity, the pages behave in the same way in edit mode, using the same configuration. The following data can be edited based on configuration: A. Name type. B. Address type. C. Contact information. D. Additional information, depending on the nature of the custom feature deployed within the drop zone. This new component allows an authorized user to view and edit submitted application data. An application record can also be created using this component. The search page for the component returns students with an active program stack and a degree checkout status, any value, and an expected graduation term. Users can add an application record by making a data change on the student's program record and adding an expected graduation term, if one does not exist, and setting the student's degree checkout status to applied. With this program stack data in place, a user can come to this component, retrieve the student and add application-related data. There are two pages in this component. The general info page includes all of the core career, program and plan data related to the application as well as name, address and contact detail selections made as part of the application. The additional information page is intended to provide view and edit capability on data that is gathered from the fluid additional information page. As is the case the student-facing page, the use of this page is optional and requires that steps be taken to enable any feature developed at your institution via the drop zone. The fluid apply for graduation flow can be configured at the institution or program level. These new configuration options work with and supplement the existing apply for graduation configuration options that currently control the classic apply for graduation UI. We have added a new folder under self-service fluid configuration. The application for graduation folder contains two new configuration components: configuration by institution and configuration by program. The general options page displays the program action reason defined on the institution table. Every other page in component corresponds to the fluid application for graduation page and includes the configuration options, text and message catalog entries, controls for name, address, and contact information for each one. The configuration by program component allows users to configure the application process differently for specific academic programs. A copy feature is included so that configuration can be copied from one program to another. The options provided in this component are identical to those provided on the configuration by institution component, with the following differences. Copy feature. When you add a new program configuration, you can copy an existing institution or program configuration and adjust the copied data as needed. General options action reason. The value displayed here could come from the institution, career or program tables depending on the setup in those areas. Name page. The show name control can be set differently than the institution at the program level. If you have a specific program or set of programs where this needs to be different than the institution, you can make that change here. Address page, the show address control can be set differently than the institution at the program level. If you have a specific program or set of programs where this needs to be different than the institution, you can make that change here. A new attribute has been added to the term calendar for page, specifically for use in fluid application for graduation flow. The allow self-service update until date is used in the fluid UI to control updates to an application that a student has submitted. If the system date is less than or equal to the allow self-service update until date, students can make changes to their application, otherwise the application can only be viewed. That concludes the overview of fluid application for graduation. You can find further information on my Oracle support doc ID 2861238.1 and in PeopleBooks. We've only shown you the highlights of the student records fluid enhancement apply for graduation in this PeopleSoft update image. For more information about these features and the other enhancements for all PeopleSoft products, go to the PeopleSoft Information Portal for updates.